assign an abbreviated class, basically a 1 hour class, but in 10 minutes. So you'll see all the components. There's three main parts to our classes. We have about 30 plus students right now divided in a youth program, which is ages 7 to 11, and then a teen program, which is 12 to 17-ish. The three components are basically warm-ups, drills with Kenny, where they're expected to give 100% effort, as he knows. And then the second portion, which is technical practice, where they have to give 100%.
Focus.
And then the last part we finish with some games where they have 100%
fun.
Yes. Okay, so we're going to get started. Again, it's going to move quickly from one area to another. Pillars, let's go. Switch. Skip it. Start the side facing in. Switch. Crisscross facing out. Running. Joints, so we don't do that in our youth and teen classes, but when they get to the more advanced ranks, they start learning some of the joint techniques. Otherwise, it's mostly the basic Ikkyo, Bajikan, throws.
Thank you.